JPRO is known for its industry-leading bi-directional tests, also known as bi-directional commands. They can be called commands because the user sends a command from the diagnostic tool to the vehicle and receives information back. This two-way communication is the reason for the term bi-directional. To illustrate this idea, let's take a look at a popular test in JPRO, a cylinder cutout. Navigate to the bi-directional control feature in JPRO, and you will notice all available tests sorted by component type. Simply use the left side menu to select the component and then the appropriate test. The cylinder cutout test is used to pinpoint an affected cylinder after either fault or symptom diagnosis has pointed to the injector as the area of concern. By starting the test, technicians send a command to the vehicle to isolate cylinders and test them individually to determine which one is causing the problem. In this example, when disabling the third cylinder, we're not hearing a response. So now we know to move on to our troubleshooting and repair steps focused on that cylinder. To learn more about bi-directional tests in JPRO, check out our coverage chart or browse the JPRO user guide.